played it so many times. And, thanks to y'all, I could have bought a new guitar. Could have bought a lot of new guitars, but I choose to play this one because it means something to me, man. This song, this guitar brought me to a headlining show here tonight. Elvis of Indiana. I can't give up on it now. And besides, a new guitar doesn't come with the Merle Haggard, George Strait, George Jones, or Garth Brooks autograph, so. What I'm trying to say is I hold on to things that mean something to me, and this tour, this life means so much to me. Thank you guys for believing in us. We're going to hold on to you all for the rest of our lives, man. Thanks for letting us live this dream.